This is a picture of our first playtime at Sunnyside. Watso put us in the caterpillar room. It didn't go as well as we'd hoped. The children in the caterpillar room were too young. They didn't know how to play with us. Buzz had to distract them before we really got hurt.
I need to get to that mobile quickly. I'm sure I can reach the mobile if I go this way. Oh, boy! I'm sure I could do something with this. The mobile! Okay. Now I have to find a way to get that cassette. I can't be spotted by those children. Got to be careful. Perfect. If I go this way, I can get the cassette without anybody seeing. Proceed with caution. Ooh.
Here's one. Battery. Found another one.
Thanks to Buzz, we were all safe. After Buzz saved us, he found out that Lotso and his friends were having a great time with the older children in the butterfly room. Jesse and I helped Buzz get out of the caterpillar room so he could ask Lotso to transfer us to the butterfly room.